Finally a chance to kill some snotlings. Is this Sleepy's team? I bet it's Sleepy's team. Awkward attack, okay. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. He's got a claw. Big boy. Let's block. And we have more TV. Bye. Whoa, 385k. That's not good. But that said, we've got the skills to handle this guy. Mr. Grotuck, who likes to just roll wild dice, see what happens. So let's hope his wild dice don't go his way. Let's kick the ball. No, let's receive the ball. Morgenthorg. Okay, he's finally decided.
Yes.
Was nice and missed that. He's got one for swarming. That's good. Ooh, he's ended. He's a goner. He survives. For now. He survives for now. KO, just a crappy KO. We'll try to knock out this guy now. He just apoed that? Oh my gosh. That's crazy. That's crazy. I think he didn't mean to do that, by the look of it. Might blitz the ball and so he can foul it potentially. Yep. Oh, gets the pal. He's a good piece, but he's also not the most important piece. Put him here, step him in here, just fill up these squares and then foul. But it's not going to work. He hasn't got DP, he's only got sneaky. Two assists, and then we'll have all these guys. No stun, and then, yeah, we'll have these guys stuck on the rot spawn. Morgi is strength 6, but the troll is only strength 5, so we could potentially kill this guy. Oh my gosh. Reloadable shit. Tackle. Can go for tackle, maybe. Otherwise, he'll go for DP. Oh, this guy hasn't got guard. It's nice, isn't it? And he's armor 8, man. We totally gotta take him down. He's got horns. Ooh, just a push. Grotek loves a reroll. He's gonna put the troll in there, maybe? Giving away a free hit too. We rerolled it. Okay. It's a reroll gone. Every time. Guaranteed every fucking time. Block without block, and you're gonna get fucking. Kill him. Actually, maybe I should go here. Might hit this guy. Okay. We need some more forward movement here. This is risky. Gets a pound. Two assist pal. That's no fuck right now. One assist power. Oh, come on. Come on. Removed, dead, and not caught. Nice. That's beautiful. Only KO'd though. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. He's got 9 left. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We've got 9, 2. Exposing his gutter runner. Risky business. Probably mark this guy. Maybe. Not clear what he's gonna do. He's gotta dodge these though. He's gotta dodge this. Reroll, into fail, into dead. Come on, removed. Nice, okay, that's what we needed. I don't really want to give him up. Four plus. He's got a concussion. Could have just left him to get hit. That was an option. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. He surely doesn't have enough to screen me. So if he probably come up and blitz this guy. If we'd let this guy get hit, then it would have been, you know, no Morgenthau to take a hit. Ooh! Sorry, Morgi. Rerolls it. Fails the loner. Yeah. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. There we go. Now we should be able to just cruise on in. We may lose our tackle. Is he blitzing with this guy? This guy's free. Perhaps I shouldn't have left him out. Where is this? Oh, that's his gutter runner. He's gonna dodge this and I guess hope it doesn't fail. Should take Morgenthau hit first. It sure does. He's got that block. Two times mighty blow. That's unfortunate, but necessary. Basically, he needs all of his dodges to work. Oh yeah. Oh, that's his blitz. So he isn't even, he's given me a free hit here. It's like hit and blitz that. He needs all of these to work. Thank you. Trying to figure out where to put him. Where best to put him, I should say. Thank you very much for giving me a 3 die. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very, very much. Thank you very much for. Few ways in which we can do this. A shame. We hit that guy so many times. Wait a minute. On turn 6, 7, or 8, both teams receive an extra turn. Otherwise, they both lose one turn. Fuck. So he's got throw teammate and he has my DP's should have swapped him and the DP over. Bugger. Bugger, 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 bugger. Mm. Bagger, bagger, bagger. Hope he doesn't get injured by old Morgy and Dorgy. Guess he's hitting crossways? That doesn't matter. He can hit my guys. He can even score. We'll just steal his ball and score again. Hopefully, the rut spawn will come back. And hopefully, we can take out his troll for good. Shame we don't have claw. Oh, he's got. He had pro. His first pick, skill pick, was pro. Pro claw block. Pro claw block? Oh my gosh. That's a general skill. It was a general pick. I wonder if he randoed it. He's got one reroll. You got sure hands? No sure. Oh yeah, he's got sure hands. Come on. That ball directly to. And fail catch. A bonus swarm member. Catches it, of course he does. Fucking hell. Do you want it? Nice. It'll be great if this kills him. That was the loner wizard. He shouldn't have started with a loner hit. That's what you get for being greedy. Two KO rolls and he's still out. What's he got planned here? He's got 11. Going to blitz this guy, which is fine. Because then we can blitz him back. And he's got a concussion. Concussion. Very aggressive setup he's got going here. Even got on the ball. We'll get under it. Free chance to catch it. Swarms with one again. That's three ones so far. Twelve players. Or he's going to try and catch it on the snot. No, that's not right. Catch one. One pal. Mm-hmm. Pro. Pro fail. Dub skull. Ooh, man. Good on you, Rodder. Well done. Terrible dice. 4-4-2. Like 2-4-4 would have been good. It keeps rolling. Tub scales. Oh, don't you love it? That's awesome. Come on, make it. Fucking hell, man. Just awful dice. So is my opponent's having awful dice, but we are having awful dice. Boom! Maybe I should scatter it, but oh well. We'll just go with that for now. This way, can't get the assist in from the gutter runner unless he like comes through this way. Cost us a reroll though. It sure did. He could 1D blitz and pick up the ball. Oh, nope. It's going for this guy. Ooh. At least that way he can send his gutter runner back. Double mighty blow. He's okay. Deal. Did he just dodge in? Oh my gosh. He just rolled multiple six. Oh my God. Two, four, six. Oh my gosh. This is what I was talking about. This guy, Rotek, gets away with just absolute bullshit. Come on. He'll have to score early because I'm not letting him, get away with this, basically. He put him here and then he just dodged straight in. Fine. We're just gonna kill your team. Tear them apart. One by one. Okay. Three die here. Foul this, we have a bribe. We're on our last minute of extra time, we should hurry up. Doesn't score, we are in blitzing range from anywhere. I'm gonna pro it. That was a pro. It's okay. Oh, he's gonna blitz this guy. No, he did can't blitz that guy. Over this way. No, it's okay. Oh, gosh, again? Do we pin him? Yeah, we'll pin him. Could have forced him to score, but we can also still force him to score. Because there's nowhere safe. He could dodge down. That's not safe. He's gonna take the risky blocks with the loners. Oh no! He's redeemed. Nice. Throw fouls again. Cool, we get 4 turns, no rerolls to score. We can do it. Rotspawn still out. KO fail again. That's what? 4? 4 now? Injured. But we still should have 11, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, we're good. We're good on players. And we still have a bribe, so we can keep fouling. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You just have to get the ball. Run up the pitch. Easy. Easy peasy. On that side, he's less reliable. Leave you there. Oh, that's a gobbler. There's a snotling on this side. Should go the other way then. Gotta be careful of my time here. Nice, get off the pitch. No one likes you. Pushes. Shame I didn't get to foul this goblin. It. That's it, he's got a level. Hoorah! Oh crap. Did not do that right. What? What? here, come and foul this maybe. It's not really clear. Oh, because I didn't get to move my piece. This is the same thing that happened last game. Throwing a teammate, he's throwing a block. He didn't reroll pro. Foul appearance, pro, got a 6, foul appearance, okay.
Nice!
Rerolled it. No, run! Run! I gave you the instruction to run! Oh my gosh. Queued it up. Queued it up. That sucks, man. He just re-rolled? He probed it. Okay. Wow, we're screwed. It was a nice idea to win a game. thanks. Hate town. Hate town. Hate to win. No. It is, it's hate to win. Yep, here we go. The 1D... actually, he'd probably blitz this and come up here or something. Or he 1D blitz this guy. Six. It doesn't matter. Actually, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for giving us a chance. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very, very much. Do we have anyone? 1, 2, 3, 4, 9. Don't. That's okay. So, you go here. Two. Take this little hit, this little bonky bonk right here. Can we make it? No. Rubbish. Rubbish result. Too many ones. Oh, look at that. We lost. For a draw, we lost 4. Okay. He got a great MVP and we got a terrible MVP. But we got a lot of good SPP in other places. Oh, we got beat by the clock that time. That was not good. Not good at all. Too much thinking, not enough doing. 8, 6, 1, 2, 13. I think he needs another 3. Yeah. Still a little ways away from the level. This guy can get... nothing, he needs one more. So he's fine where he is. This guy's career is over. Recruit. Of mistakes, no effect. Cool. Should have been a win, got screwed by time twice. Yeah, time, which is my fault really, and dice. There was a lot of... he got an incredibly good dice when I was all over the ball and he just dodged in, picked it up, in 2 tackle zones, or 1 tackle zone, I don't know, dodged out, did a pass, in Nurgle, in, you know, stink, passed it, caught it, in stink, dodged away, and then, yeah, and then we even had a sack on the ball, and we didn't get it. Maybe I should have forced him to score earlier, and then, you know, that extra turn. Actually, no, it wasn't an extra turn, because he still would have got... he had one turn after that to try and dodge out, which he made. 3 plus dodge with 3 roll. So, yeah. And the amount of BS that happened in between that, you know, that he could have failed on. But but making loner rolls on his big guys. Anyway, that's it for now. I've got to go to dinner, so GG everybody. Thanks for hanging out. Hate to win, welcome, and if anybody hasn't, hit follow, hit sub. All uploads go to YouTube, link down below. I'll see you later.